that I've met with Philbin. Let's go check out this while the front door is open. That is dangerous. Let's go see about a back way. If he comes this way, okay, I don't see him. There he is. Jeez, these guys over here. Come over here and take on this robot. That saved me a bunch of work. Come over here. Whoa. These guys run so freaking fast. Got someone for you to shoot, Mr. Robot. Dropping like flies. Mr. Deus. Robots. He's a damn fool. What's that guy going to do against a robot? With a dart gun. Mr. Deus. Thank you.
guys. They found
what
us.
The?
That's him. He's a cop.
What the fuck?
God
it's your day, yes! Sorry for my language.
Box must have been damaged in the raid.
Dying
don't
electrical
cross through the arcs.
Form.
I'm also picking up an EMP field here. If you're not careful, it'll suck away your bioelectrical energy.
Dang you, sex. I've set up the turrets and cameras in the statue ruins. Hasty defense, but since we won't be here long, it should work. The security computer login is NSF001. Password is smashed state. There are boxes on that side. Don't need a crate. Deus. Wow, bioelectric cell. Bioelectric cell provides efficient storage of energy in a form that can be utilized by a number of different devices. UNATCO's op file note Jace R289 Violet. Augmented agents have been equipped with an interface that allows them to transparently absorb energy from biologic cells. Jamie Reyes, who charges 20 energy units. Count one. Happen. Okay. So I found a weapons mod. That weapon. It's not a rifle. Seem to have lost the hazmat suit. Want some of this? They must have seen the laser beam. Man, they're running for it. Where are they running to? Day six. They must all be headed to their hole. They're all headed to their little hole. That robot come over here. They must have ran all up, ran in there.
Who's there?
There he is. Got him. Yeah, go down there. Down, three of them down here. Deus ex. Yes, Mr. Deus Ex. Okay. Let's go ahead and turn this one off. Out here. Camera's on bypass for a second. Our turret's on bypass. Deus Ex. Nobody survived that. Okay. Anyone's up there? There. Got them all. Okay. Let's carry on. Where did he come from? He came from behind the bu-
Where the hell was I it? Think Gunther is being held behind this laser-triggered alarm. If you don't want to set off the alarm, you can either hack the control panel in the doorway or find a way around. My blueprint of the statue shows a few air shafts.
Running from behind me, he was so afraid. He didn't even shoot at me. Good gosh. PS-20. PS-20 is a disposable plasma-based weapon developed by an unknown security organization as a next-gen stealth pistol. Lord.
Thought I saw some freaking...
Next gen. I bagged him. That up. What's in there? That's a turret. And that's a camera.
Gunther's in that room, one of our top agents.
What happened? That wasn't easy. A lesson for our president. Family News Network. David Wary editorial. When the kids on my block elected me king of the world, the political office opened, thankfully, only to 8-year-olds. I moved quickly to consolidate my power. I declared that all subsequent elections were forbidden, that the office of king reserved to me, sounds like Vladimir Putin, that the office of king was reserved to me, my descendants, to all eternity. Let's get Gunther out of there.
Glad you're not hurt, Agent.
Holy Command crap. Should not have left us to be surrounded.
Risk is part of the job. I think you lucked out this time.
Agent Navarra and I were ready to go in, but for no reasons I said pull back. I do not retreat. Please give me a weapon and move out of the way.
As you wish. Take my knife.
That will be adequate. I will secure this level. You proceed up the stairs to the command center at the top.
Okay. Go. Go.
I will clean out the lower level.
Right. Sounds great. Don't think there's anyone left. But just in case, knock yourself out. There he goes. Alrighty. Wonderful. Agent Hermann. Agent Hermann recovered.
Security setup is strictly amateur stuff. Keep an eye out for ways to bypass it. These old pre-millennial buildings are riddled with ventilation shafts and maintenance tunnels.
Okay. What is this? Okay, so many people use that ATM ETA that's busted 90% of the time, but if it's working, you might need some cash today for the pub crawl we've got planned in the city. Don't let the tourists get you down. See you there tonight, sweetie. Count 230023, pin 444558. Jonathan, your husband, be PS of serious last night. I really want to get married in the statue. We went there on duty. And all our friends work there. Okay. Great. Another one of those. Great. A medikit. So use the overall heal up. Get upstairs and get that commander. Okay, let's heal up, drinking some water. Okay, let's get on our way. So we know that turret's off. not people down there. Commonly known. Legs are beat up. Thank you. guy around that corner. Activate some sort of alarm.
Huh?
Take him out.
Bag that guy. hit her with a nice long-range shot with this weapon, but didn't knock him out. The only place to go is up. Got 3 shots left.
I'm gonna get this pig.
What the?
Gunther has re-established contact. He says you helped him escape. Good work. Some news, JC. The NSF targeted a shipment of the plague vaccine Ambrosia. We can't locate it. See if the leader will surrender when you reach the command post. We'd like to interrogate him.
Take him out.
Careful. These UNATCO guys got all the tricks.
Where that guy came from?
I want you to take this one alive and conscious. Find out what you can about the shipment, then turn him over to one of the troopers.
Huh?
Don't shoot. I surrender.
So you think you know better than FEMA what to do with this month's ambrosia shipment?
You're too late. It's on its way back to the people, and you can't do a damn thing about it.
Tell me about the shipment, and I'll order the troops to pick you up as a prisoner instead of a corpse.
Ask away. We already won this round.
Where are you taking it?
We're just giving ordinary people the same chance to survive as the bureaucrats in Washington.
You'll have to unload New York because the choppers would spot you at sea.
I think the government made the plague on purpose to get rid of the population growth.
Pass on your orders to the troopers. Report back to base on the west side of the island. Mission complete.
Just answer the question.
Don't believe me? It's all in the numbers. For 100 years, there's been a conspiracy of plutocrats against ordinary people.
You have a single fact to back that up?
Number one. In 1945, corporations paid 50% of federal taxes. Now they pay about 5%. Number two. In 1900, 90% of Americans were self-employed. Now it's about 2%.
So?
It's called consolidation. Strengthen governments and corporations, weaken individuals. With taxes, this can be done imperceptibly over time.
I guarantee you that the interrogation staff at UNATCO will not be as forbearing as I am.
Yeah, the secret police. You're just bullies for a completely illegitimate government in Washington.
We will locate that shipment one way or another.
The entire executive branch is handpicked. 19 of the last 23 U.S. presidents have been members of the Trilateral Commission. The Trilateral Commission is financed by the Rockefellers and the Rothschilds. Don't tell me.
That's a think tank. Anyone can become a member.
But not everyone does. That's why they call it the secret government. You can't fight ideas with bullets. Did you ever ask what it's for? The surveillance, the police, the shoot-on-sight laws.
It's a living.
Is that freedom? UNATCO teaches teenagers to fight when it still seems like a game. And look at you. You're a killing machine. Who's the scary one, huh? Me or you? The more of us you kill, the more that secessionism lives in the hearts of the people. Ever wonder why big car companies pay 2% tax while the guys on the assembly line pay 40? Corporations are so big you don't even know who you're working for. That's terror. Terror built into the system. Ever wonder why big car companies pay 2% tax while the guys on the assembly line pay 40?
The chief finally let us loose. We were right behind you and cut through them like a hot knife through butter.
Good job.
I'll take it from here.
You can't fight ideas with bullets. The more of us you kill, the more that secessionism lives in the hearts of the people.
Headquarters on the west side of the island for debriefing.
They sent us in to pick up the pieces. We've already searched the bodies and delivered the enemy munitions to the quartermaster.
I think the quartermaster's dead.
Don't worry about the bodies. We'll handle the cleanup. Someone should have put a slug in the commander's head.
Oh, hey. Oh. Buying Congress for the third time this year, President Meade unilaterally paid the United States late dues to the United Nations. Like your tenants must pay our rent on time until the border. Leaders of both parties criticized the move. What does he get the cast? Asked Senator Ridden, Democrat from Illinois. Away from some budget item yet to be approved by this Congress, Republicans were no kinder. This councilman has been betrayed, and so has America, said Senator Osno Liverpool, Republican, California. Congress came together to approve UNATCO presence on U.S. soil, but we did not write a blank check. No, sir, so the power does not pay rent. Big money today. Two black and white. Wow, this floor is marvelous.
Way to go, sir. I thought Gunther was a goner.
Ammunition.
It's my first day, too. I'm pretty excited. I was in your class at the academy. You probably don't remember.
Check in with Manderly on level 2.
Whoa.